डियर स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी हैव टू अप्लाई और यूज द गिवन कंडीशन. वी हैव ए एनसीईआरटी बुक क्वेश्चन दैट द कॉस्ट ऑफ 2 kg एप्पल एंड 1 kg ग्रेप ऑन ए डे वाज फाउंड 160 rupees एंड आफ्टर ए मंथ द कॉस्ट ऑफ 4 kg एप्पल एंड 2 kg ग्रेप इज ₹300. नाउ हैव टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन ग्राफिकली. नाउ लेट सीपी ऑफ 1 kg एप्पल बी ₹x एंड सीपी ऑफ 1 kg ग्रेप बी ₹y. देन द इक्वेशन वी फॉर्म अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन that 2x plus y equal to 160 and 4x plus 2y equal to 300. Now we have to draw the graph of this two equations and for this we solve them. We want only two solutions to draw the graph. Solving this equation, first of all, we make this function equation by transposing the term 2x plus y equal to 160, y equal to 160 minus 2x. This is called function equation. And we put x equal to 40, then y become 80. Similarly, when x equal to 60, then y equal to 40. Now we make a table for the solution. This is very important. For solution, we get half marks. Half marks. And half marks for this solution. 1 mark. Now, second equation is 4x plus 2y equal to 300. Again, we transpose the term and bring it in to the function equation for 3x y equal to 300 minus 4x by 2. Again we put x equal to 20, we get y equal to 110, and x equal to 40, we get y equal to 70. Again we make a table of this solution and we get 100 1 by 2 marks again. And half marks for this solution we have done. The work of 2 marks. Now we draw the graph of the 2 tables. That is AB and CD are 2 lines of this equation and they are parallel. They are parallel. That means they have no common solution. They have no common solution. इसमें